gonna take care of your beautiful face today. Yes, promise you to be very gentle. And help your skin to become more smooth, more elastic. Yes, there are definitely things that should be more of a ritual. If you want to protect your skin, make it healthy and youthful all the time. Of course, big thing is to hydrate properly, and the type of food that you intake. So lots of fruits and vegetables and water too. But of course, there are also things that we can do topically to your skin to smooth out the lines and little grooves if you have any. And exfoliation helps to remove. I'll come closer, okay? To remove some of the surface. To open up your pores, and then create a more youthful and more healthier, more flushed look, which is so adorable. Okay, so take a look at your overall real quick, just so I see a little bit what I'm working with. Then we'll warm you up, then I'll do a couple extractions. It's going to be very peaceful, very soothing, I promise you. And then we'll do some masks and exfoliation. Your skin always comes out so soft, so squeaky clean. So I'll just take a look at some things, okay, here and there. Just that I'll do my best not to touch you with my fingers too much. I'm going to use gloves in a little bit. Do you have any concerns yourself? Here too, by the ears. And then your neck and your chest will do a little bit. I won't do too much of exfoliation. Mostly we'll be doing just cleansing and just polishing. It's gonna be a lot of polishing today for you. So, in my salon, the way I do warm up is with the heating pad. So no moisture. It's also quite hypnotizing just to look at it. Little pearls. And they crinkle nicely too. You like sound? These kind of sounds, relaxing little sounds. So what we're going to do is, we're going to gently press this against your skin. And this will warm up the surface of your skin, opening up our pores, bringing all the good blood flow to the face, so that we can work with it. So if I might, and I will gently be pressing it into your skin. And you already feel the warmth coming from the beads. Feel a little bit of maybe even prickling. I'll do a little bit of spot treatment. And what's good with the heating pads is that they also warm up your muscles of your face. Brings the blood flow to your muscles that you work so hard every day. You might start feeling how muscles of your jaw are letting go, and just imagine how much you use your jaw every day, speaking and eating, chewing and smiling. It takes a toll on your skin, on your muscles. I'll do this one now, okay. And with the compress like this, with the hot pad, it releases that strain on your muscle. Makes it feel good. Okay. Let me put it around your neck a little bit here too, yeah. I'll place it like this. I know the crinkle. You got a little bit of blushing going on, so that means it's working. I'll just press right. It's like a sand clock. Okay. Nice and warm. I'm going to place this towel on your face. It is a gently moistened towel. Okay. I'll leave a space for you to breathe here, of course. And I'll just keep it here and just rub it. gently patting it down. Now, let me put my gloves on and I'll do a couple extractions, okay? going to take off my gloves. Okay. Enjoying yourself? Great. Let me know if you need anything. We have some tea. Going to get two of these exfoliators, and now if you noticed, our salon is all about silks and silkiness, just like your face, your skin. We have these new types of exfoliators. So these are silk cocoons of a silkworm. Of course, they're so warm, so you don't have to worry about it. All that's left is a cocoon, so now it can be used as exfoliator for you. So they're like this. Look like little feet. They look like little shoes for your fingers. And we're going to use it. Soaked in the water, and then with a smooth movement like this, we're going to gently exfoliate your skin with them. And it feels so good, so relaxed. What it does, it not only removes the, again, dead skin, dead cells, it also gives you a little bit of elasticity, so it infuses your skin with silk properties. So over time, you see when you sleep on silk pillows or silk sheets, silk linen. So water gently run this along your skin. You ready? Good. Good. Start very gently, very, very gently. Okay. How about we start with one side? This is gonna be our first side.
So far. Isn't it just so, so interesting and so wonderful? There is almost no wrong way of doing this. It feels so, so good. It also warms up.
Use you with silk and just your forehead. increases elasticity. Let me do a little bit to your ears too, okay? How does it feel? Good? So now we're just going to take them off. They sound like little chimes. So now it's time for a mask, and I have two masks for you to choose from. I have this passion fruit with juiced raspberries and pressed passion fruit flowers and pulped pomegranate, or this seaweed with pressed sea buckthorn, lover seaweed, and sea salt. These are both available. These both are going to complement the type of the skin that you have. They're going to, again, pick up some of the particles that we weren't able to remove, and also they will moisturize and protect your skin, because they will seep deep into your pores and pull out some of that, you know, unneeded things that we want out. So again, we have seaweed, which is a black mask, and this one, which is a pink one. I'll be using this small brush, right? And I'll just be tracing it on the lines of your face. I have it pre-mixed, so I'll just use that, okay? It's actually black, so I'll just go and trace along your face, leaving out your eyes, of course.
that much brushing involved because it's such a smooth process. It's more of a liquid process, yeah. Going to wait for it to dry. Okay, so looks like it's dry, doesn't it? It feels like that. So you want to try to take it off? Let's try and roll it. Good. Everywhere. See how we have
great overall. Definitely a lot of progress. I like it. I hope you do too. So now, since it's a silk spa, I have a little bit of silkiness for you more. What we like to do here is also polish your skin with our silks. As I said just before, an effect of just sleeping on the silk pillow can be great. So silk polishes your skin, your hair, creating this beautiful effect of smoothness, polished, and clarity. So we like to gently massage it in you, surround you in silks, so you feel like a queen or a king. And then we give you time to relax.